Do you mind if we just scoot in front? Thank you. So you're all the way over. Mardi Gras. Oh. You throw a lot of necklaces are thrown.
Oh, okay.
But they come up here the week of Mardi Gras. It's a big thing in New Orleans.
Yeah. And so they throw necklaces on the tree.
Yeah, I think that's how it started, and then a lot of people just. I have necklaces if you guys want to throw them on the trees.
No.
You don't want to?
I'd rather take one of the necklaces.
Okay, you can have necklaces. Two necklaces in my pocket. I'll give them to you at lunch.
I hope they're not expensive.
You don't want one? What if it was sheer gold?
Then I would
want to.
I hope that the necklace that I throw on the tree directly is expensive. That's kind of weird.
No, they're just like little plastic. Probably just stick around here.
Okay.
That sounds good.
When do we have to go down?
At 3.
Okay.
So we'll probably have like 2.5 hours after lunch. After lunch always goes by really quick, but we can get a lot done.
Hopefully.
Because we're all warmed up now, right?
Yeah.
We skied two blues already.
Oh, two of them.
Remember we skied the one with Cooper and then we
just skied
that one. The last hill you thought was green? Yeah. No, that's a blue.
I wonder if the Quicksilver runs again.
It wasn't just running at all.
Oh.
When we went to the Haunted Forest.
But there were no people on there.
Okay. No, there were no people.
That was horrible.
She was passed out.